The soothing sunrise, beguiling. Nature's disguised tranquility in these hills and the wondrous thrills lures me within. And a new saga begins. Home to my biggest family in the heart of India lies the Corbett National Park, surrounded by the astonishing hills, enchanting rivers, and irresistible lands. This heavenly place is a residence to bewitching reptiles, fishes, nearly 500 bird species, and more than 200 siblings of mine, the Royal Bengal Tiger. People come here to escape the reality, to delve deeper into these uncanny lands and unlayer every story the eternity beholds. They crave for my glimpse. They seek calmness, yet adventure. In the midst of these deep forests, with the blanket of solace underneath a sky full of stars, people discover the beauty of life. After all, in the quest for happiness, working in the office or partying in a club won't make them grin the way these roots do. Welcome to Corbett, the land of the tigers.